done here.
Well, what if I don't want the register open? It was open, we saw it, I have it on video. She left it open.
The work area when I got there.
It's right here.
Outside the barriers. carriers and they're going to jail tomorrow.
What am I going to say? That's just to be
well, they've got to commit an order.
Commit an order, not injunction.
Not an injunction.
Commit an order.
Granted in court.
Granted in court.
Yes, if we're standing in injunction, we're standing outside the barriers. So what's the, you know, why would we stand outside
the barriers? It's a no-win situation for us, Karen. We need you on our side.
Well, you see, that's, we're not
no.
You have to, you're here to ensure the public safety.
I know that.
We're also here to ensure workers
are home. What about our children's future?
I'm not going to have that discussion now.
She's got young kids, you know, maybe she's more worried about it than you are.
I can't afford these water charges. I'm already struggling. You know, we all are. And this is just, we can't allow it. You know, we can't allow it to keep more or less taking a fill up by our government. You know this is wrong. I can see it in your eyes.
It's
you
wrong.
Know this is wrong.
You don't know.
You have to do what you're told.
It's morally wrong what
I
you're
do
doing.
I understand that and I respect you for that. I really do.
You're both at the side of the barrier.
Okay,
and
she's outside.
And now,